At this time, I'd like to have everybody please take a seat. I'd like for everybody to please take their seats. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to personally welcome all of you to the Weston Point set here in beautiful Greenville, South Carolina. My name is Ryan Levin, and I will be your master of ceremonies for tonight's festivities. I know you all have traveled from all over to celebrate this special occasion with Deborah and Michael, and I know they have been waiting a long, long time for this night. I don't want to hesitate, so without further ado, I give to you the bridal party. First, we have Noreen Potepa, escorted by her husband, also best man Michael Potepa. It gives me great pleasure to bring in the parents of the bride, Olga Nunes, escorted by Dionisio Nunes. I'd like to bring in the bridesmaids and the groomsmen, starting with Claudia Nunes, escorted by Dionisio Nunes Neto, along with ring bearer Leonardo Nunes. I give you the beautiful Lorena Frid, escorted by Fabio Tamosi and Pablo Webster. Inchi McLaughlin, escorted by Carl Thodeson. Allison Valinsky, escorted by Joe Valinsky, along with ring bearer Evan Valinsky. The beautiful Meredith Potemba, escorted by Trevor Adair and Marcellus Lawhorn. We have your matron of honor, Denise Reyes, escorted by Evangel Reyes, along with ring bearer Felipe Reyes. And now, for the first time, as husband and wife, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Deborah Potemba to make their way to the dance floor for the first dance.
Thank you.
crew. And this is Michael and Deborah, the top five. I'd like to call up the best man, Michael Potempa.
Thank you. There we go. First, I'd like to thank everyone for, on behalf of Mike and Deborah, thank everyone for coming to help them make this a more special day, especially those who came as far away as Brazil. We have a nice contingent from Brazil. Obrigado. Last night we had a rehearsal dinner. I went through almost a resume of Mike's accomplishments. I'm not going to do that tonight, but I want to speak more about the relationship, Mike's and mine, and also his and Deborah's. And what they can look forward to moving forward. Mike, of course, I have three wonderful children. I watched them grow up from infants to be magnificent adults, all three of them. But we're gonna focus on Mike tonight because he's my son, he's my only son. And we've done an awful lot together to cement the typical father-son relationships. Some of it, actually I have a lot of notes here, I may or may not refer to them. But some of them, such as when he first started Little League Baseball, they're very painful to watch. Seems those things drug on forever. He was the only guy who could pitch the ball over the plate and nobody in the field could catch, so they were long, long games. But we went through lots of them and enjoyed every one of them. Other sports, peewee football. Mike was a quarterback on his peewee football team because nobody else could remember the plays. So he did pretty well at it, but if he got hurt, matter of fact, he wanted to play defense so he could go hit people. But they wouldn't let him because they didn't want him to be hurt and they wouldn't have an offense. So we watched those and had fun also. We did some other typical things on many vacations. We did fishing, crabbing, all kinds of interesting and fun things. We even played a little bit of golf, although I think he was better at golf.